YouTube. It's 11 o'clock where I am, and I just woke up. I need to do something about this mess. Okay, there we go. That's much better. This is my Taylor Swift shirt I got at the concert that I went to like 2 years ago. Got it for my birthday. Well, I got the concert for my birthday. You know how it goes. Okay. I'm really hungry, so let's go get something to eat. I think I want toast and Nutella. If you guys don't know what Nutella is, it is the most amazing food that you could possibly imagine. It's like chocolate peanut butter, and it is so good. Sit down on your couch, watch Teen Mom, and eat your toast with Nutella. It is so good. I love it. Okay, this is my dog. Slim. Look at the camera. Mm-hmm. Okay, he's like a schnauzer, and I don't know what else. He's a mutt. But we got him when he was like 2. We've had him for 11 years. So he's like 13. And I love him. So cute. And yeah, that's pretty much it. I have to show you guys this real quick because it's kind of sweet. Yesterday I went to the mall and I got some stuff. And it's really cool. I'm just going to set this down right now. Okay, so the first thing I got was this magazine, BOP, and it's really cool. And I got this magazine. I had a gift card to Barnes & Noble, but I don't read books, so I just decided to get magazines, and I got piano music, too, but, like, that's in my room. And I got this t-shirt, and I'm so excited about this because I'm in love with Shane Dawson. And then I was, like, watching his video that he just made, like, yesterday, and, like, his producer, I forget her name. They always call her the Jew, or whatever. And, like, his producer had this shirt, like, this exact same shirt. She got it on the exact same day that I got it, and I was, like, so excited. So, I got that, and the other thing I got was this CD, Skrillex. I'm in love with Skrillex. And there's 9 songs on it, and it was only $4.99 from Hot Topic, so I was super excited. So it was like my little mini haul. And I got one other thing that I have to show you guys. Hang on. And I don't know where it is. That's just typical. I think it's in here where I started. I just didn't look. Oh, here it is. Okay. I have been wanting one of these forever, so I finally decided to get one. It's a little eyelash curler. And it was $1.50 at Claire's. I'm like, I have got to get this, so I got it. Yeah. On my wall, I had a Valentine's party, and it says, I heart you, written in duct tape. Because I'm just weird like that. Okay, so I just took a shower. Now that I'm completely clothed again, it's time to blow my hair. Finally, I'm done. Oh my goodness. Now, all that's left is to straighten my hair. It's the first time I'm ever going to use this. That was really weird. Oh my god. You like it? My eyelashes look like super long now. I think it was worth it. Okay, I am finally done, and this is what I'm wearing. Got my Shane Dawson t-shirt and the skinny jeans. Yeah. Okay, I'm like loving my hair right now. It's like
so fluffy and, like, perfect. Wish it was like this every single day. So, okay, I am kind of a dumb person, and I just found out that to get cameras recorded on your iPod, like, full size on YouTube, all you have to do is hold your iPod to the side like this, and it'll be full screen. Ugh, I didn't know that. I wish somebody would have told me. Oh well. But now I know, and I'm excited. So, yeah. Okay, so, like, supposedly it's a nice day outside, and there's snow on the ground, so I can't see how it would be, but I'm just gonna go outside because I haven't been outside all winter other than just to walk to, like, a car or something. I'm taking my dog out. I don't know if you guys can see that. Come on! Okay, you can't run away, Slim. Totally gonna run away. Oh my gosh. Oh, Slim, come back in here. It is so deep in snow. I'm not even gonna try. Oh, come on. Peeing right there. Are you kidding? Actually, I am gonna try. Oh god. I can't do this. I'm not used to Minnesota weather. Holy cow. Holy cow. Ugh. Slim, go back inside. You're gonna freeze. Aw. Okay, this is like crazy. I hate this. Come on, buddy. I'm gonna try this again with my dog. Okay, go inside. There you go. Okay. So. I think it was mostly just deep by the door. Oh, I'm getting all wet. Oh, I'm gonna stop right here. So, I don't know, I was thinking of making more of these daily vlogs, but kind of terrible at coming up with things to talk about. Tell me how you think this video has gone so far. Maybe I'll keep making more. But this is the first one I've ever made, so gotta give me credit for that. I am definitely gonna fall in this fire pit. Can you see that? Probably not. All it looks like is white. Okay. So, I'm cold now. I'm going back in. Look at my footprints. I'm sure this is a really entertaining video. Okay, well, talk to you guys later, because it's going to take me forever to get back in. With all the snow here. So, see ya. Hi, guys. Okay, so I'm sitting on my bed. And I just wanted to say thank you guys for watching this video. I'm sure it was really boring, and I'll probably see you guys again if you guys like these. Well, you'll see me either way, because I'm obviously still going to make more videos. Yeah, I'm sitting on my bunk bed. I hate bunk beds because they seem so, like, not cool. Like, they seem like a little kid thing. So, yeah. I will see you guys later, and I'm sorry this video was, like, freaking 10 minutes long. I'll try and make my next one shorter. But, you know. So, yeah, I will probably see you later. Bye!